So I guess technically this is the second to last Inktober drawing I'm doing this month, because I filmed this on Saturday. And you'll notice that I have been doing a cat theme. It seems kind of repetitive. I know that I sometimes use my cats as characters in my illustrations sometimes. In this case, I decided my Inktober theme was going to be just memories I have that I share with my brother, who I really don't know that well. And I remember a few years ago I felt really kind of sad that I didn't have a whole lot of happy memories with my brother. He's almost a decade older than me. And so this month I decided I really kind of wanted to dig deep and see if I could even come up with 31 relatively pleasant happy memories. Some of them are not super great, but a lot of them are kind of fun and cute. You know, I have ones where we're playing video games, or drawings where we're just watching lightning from the window. And I use my cats to represent us, just because it's simpler for me. I don't draw people very often anymore. I think I kind of got that out of my system ages ago. And people like drawings of kitties. It kind of, I feel like it makes it less personal for me to substitute them in, but the relationship is kind of similar in that my cats will always kind of fight. They're always at odds. They don't really truly know each other's thoughts that well. Can't read each other that well. But not an exact parallel. I don't feel like my brother and I are particularly mismatched per se, but we definitely had a huge age gap and didn't really get a chance to get to know each other. I'm hoping to turn these pictures into a zine, which would be fun, and I'll make it available in my shop if I can figure out a good way to print it. Yeah. So I hope you enjoy this video, and come back next time for the flip through. Thanks for watching. Bye!